Also here we are going for best of two, which means that every participant will have two solves, and the best out of these two times will decide who's proceeding to the next round. Seven participants are still looked for the next round, which is going to happen tomorrow.
15, 16.
Also the results are flying in. So you see on the screen the results for the 4x4 cube qualification round being filled out. Remember, the 7 fastest time will proceed to the next round, which is going to happen tomorrow.